My education throughout my life has really taught me a lot of very valuable skills, whether it be the bachelor's degree from San Diego State, my MBA, my certified mortgage planning specialist designation, my certified mortgage coach. These have taught me to see the economy in context, to help my clients see the economy in context, understand the financial do's and don'ts. And a perfect example of that, so many clients that I've dealt with throughout the years have used their home as a piggy bank. They make equity, and their home appreciates in value. They see that as an opportunity to go out and run up their credit cards, buy things they can't afford, and then pursue a cash out refinance, pay off all their credit cards, and do it all over again. As we saw back in 2006, 2007, at some point in time, the music stops. You find out who's still standing on the musical chairs game of life. What I instead like to do is help my clients use that equity to purchase additional property if they're comfortable with doing that. So they live in property A, they make a value increase, they can pull the equity out of property A as a down payment on property B. I help them understand the cash flow analysis on property B to see if that would make any sense. And we can do this repeatedly over and over again with properties C, D, E, F, and beyond.